St. Louis County government inadequately assisted the homeless. Missouri State Law, Chapter 205, Section 580, that states, "Poor persons shall be relieved, maintained, and supported by the county of which they are inhabitants." The county's inaction affected Anna Brown, who lost her home in one of those tornadoes. She moved to Berkeley, lost her job, had her utilities shut off, and her children taken away from her.
The St. Louis County government inadequately assisted the homeless in accordance with Missouri.
Anna went to four St. Louis city shelters before she refused to leave St. Mary's Hospital until medical attention for severe pain was received. The Richmond Heights police were called, and Anna was arrested for trespassing. She begged for a wheelchair. She was dragged from a police car and laid on her back on the floor of a cell. 15 minutes later, after remaining motionless, she was declared dead. St. Louis County Prosecutor Bob McCullough asked the St. Louis County Police Department to investigate the case. Don't you think it's time you took a stand for justice and joined other concerned Christians in the Good Friday Proclamation March starting at 10:30 a.m. this Friday at the County Government Building? For more information, call 421-3020, extension 277.